Hey everybody, welcome back to Nemes Plays EU4. I'm your host Nemes, Berkrew Studios, and we are back with an EU4 Milan playthrough. Where we have gobbled up Mantua. Mantua. If you ever watched the multiplayer series with Italy face-punching the world, that is what I tended to call Mantua. Mantua. And Lucca. Good old Lucca. All right, let's go ahead and kick things off. We're going to have... this is just a new save because I had to split the recording sessions. Venice is claiming things that are ours. Sure. Take a look at our diplomatic situation real quick. We are allied to Bohemia, Savoy, and Florence. We were trying for France, but we got a long way to go before they give two craps about us. Allied with Genoa, that's not super scary. We did rent out some condottieri, and so we are a little light militarily right now. We are 6,337 manpower before we reinforce, so I'm going to kick our army maintenance up so we can reinforce real quick. Oh, this inflation. No, we're not doing condottieri right now. Sorry. Pardon the cost, everybody. I'm still getting over pneumonia. I don't know if I mentioned that in the previous episodes, but yeah, I had pneumonia. Pneumonia is not a lot of fun. And unfortunately, it takes a long time to kind of clear your lungs out, and it kind of sucks that way. All right, so Gelre, Utrecht, and Genoa is who we would be fighting. We would have Savoy on our side, which is good. How many more men do we need to 2,000? We might want to get a little bit of manpower built up. The good news is our aggressive expansion is almost nothing. The other problem is we don't have a ton of favors. We do have enough with Savoy. Barely any with Bohemia, and they're a two-year because they're bigger than we are. And in Florence, we do have enough with Florence. I believe the reason that Savoy wasn't joining was because of debt. Yep, they're 300 in debt, and they have some war exhaustion, but it's mostly the debt. Without the debt, they would join us, and it would be glorious because then we'd have, you know, whatever, 30, almost 40,000 troops, which would allow us to wipe out these armies very quickly, which would probably mitigate any of the damage that Utrecht or Gelre could do. So we are now finally at the right manpower. I'm going to go ahead and drop this back down a little bit. Not all the way down. Ragusa's Trade League just disbanded. Alright. I will want to take Florence or Venice at some point, but I need a better ally for that. And because we're not rivaled with Ferrara anymore, Austria doesn't really care anymore. So, they're neutral, which is a problem. We'll go friendly with them. I don't know that that's really going to help a ton, but this will. Extra military might is always a good thing. And we're going to go ahead and snag probably the attack infantry. Just for now, because we'll probably be on the attack here soon. We are looking at a rebel uprising soon, so I need to get my army maintenance back up. And then, how long before they pop? 2.5 years. Let me see if I can remedy that by dropping my troops on top of Mantua. Yep, there goes the unrest. So we'll just leave them here, and we'll let them decay. They'll decay. In the meantime, we could build some more churches. We do make a lot of money from churches. Because we just have nice northern Italian land. I'm going to wait, though. I don't like to have no money. That would put us at essentially no money. So we'll hold off there. We do need to get our diplos back to work. We're going to work on France. Because why wouldn't you? And who else? Who are you allied to, France? Scotland, Castile, Papal States, and Savoy. I would love Castile, but they're not gonna do that. I wouldn't even take a royal marriage right now. We could work on Hungary. Might as well. But we're allied to Bohemia, so actually that's not gonna work. So we'll just work on Austria. Do we want to piss off the nobility? What is this about? Denying them rights. Keep it modest, an elaborate and lengthy ceremony. Cost us money, lose taxes, gain prestige a little. We have no need of such things. We'll basically piss off the nobility. Lose 5 prestige. Or I could just make them lose some loyalty. I guess we'll go that route. Excuse me. Alright. Meanwhile, the Mantuan separatists are decaying quickly, which is good. How are we doing trade-wise? Not too bad. We just have a small percentage. A whole 11%. It is what it is. It's not the worst thing in the world, not the best thing in the world. We'll go ahead and kick it up to speed 4 for just a little bit here. Who would join me in this war now? Still not Savoy, because they're still 250 ducats in debt. If I can get both of them, I think I'm going to do that. Let's see what our ruler is. A 312. Or 212. That's not terrible. Yeah. Wow. A whole 430 manpower. Look out! Be afraid! Be afraid. Where are we making our money right now? Mostly through taxes. Alright. Good to know. Good to know. So if we hire anybody, it would be a tax guy. Which we do not have. We are definitely not doing condottieri again. Sorry, England. Oh, yeah. I'm just curious how much they'd pay. Not enough. Alright, so tech-wise, we're okay on military right now. We'll probably go bureaucrat candidate. We're just about up to the type of, to the level of Republican tradition that we want. Ooh, plus 5 discipline. Nice. Very nice. Do we want to just rival Ferrara? No, because they're buddies with Austria, right? Who's Genoa buddies with? They're allied to Austria, so we don't want to rival them either. Well, I can't rival the Pope, for God's sake. And I'm not going to rival my allies, so we're just not going to rival any of these people. Because it doesn't make any sense. Alright. I do have the free diplo. Do I want to put him back to work? Probably. Austria sounds good. Yeah, we can't, because we're an Ambrosian Republic. Getting closer. Our diplo rep is just plus 1. Ooh, I could hire this guy. Let's do that. Extra diplo rep is a good thing. Alright, let's take the tech. It'll give us some trade efficiency. Yeah, that moved it quite a bit. That was a plus 7. We're getting closer. The real question is, do we want to be buddies with France? Or do we want to be buddies with Austria? Because it's looking like there might be a strong Burgundy over there. Which could be very, very interesting. the Emperor. Wow, he's got quite a bit of Imperial authority. And he is going to win his next election. So that's a thing. But he's really close to getting the first reform through. Gonna hold off. Need to keep a little bit of a war chest around. Alright, so... Lucca wants to be allies. That's still not gonna happen. I want a big ally, not a little bitty ally. I want somebody who's gonna make a difference. One of these guys, or even one of these guys, but he hates me. 5 free prestige, thank you. Thank you very much. We're getting close to 100 prestige. We might be able to pull this off. Alright, how are we doing? How are we doing here? Savoy will join if we give them land, but that's because they're still in debt. I don't know what land you'd expect. All right. Well, they'll just join now. Okay. Let's click that. Click that. Let's go over by here. Let's get access. Oh, there we go. Imperial reform. We get some construction and development stuff, which is good. The Mantua and Sepphoris are coming back. Alright, so let's do this. Let's declare. Actually, I'm going to go down here because if Florence does what they should do, they'll join me in Lucca. So we want to declare war. We want to call in Florence and Savoy. And we want to take Lucca. So we're going to... First, we're going to change our... Oh, I lost my ruler. Oh, wow. That is a 4-shock leader. Hell to the yeah. 2-star general. Let's do this. Oop. Need to turn the speed down. You want to come help me, Savoy? Let's go beat them up. Come on, Savoy. Friendlies, come on. Go beat these guys up in your land. Don't let them take your land. Let's fight. I got 4-shock. Let's do this. You get wrecked. Like riggedy wrecked. Get stack wiped. Ha 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 ha. Alright. Go do stuff. And I swear to God, Florence, if you take my war goal, I will be very, very upset. Very, very upset. You better not have that as interest. Oh, you little bastard. You little piece of crap. You are going to take this from me. Well, you're not going to get it, buddy. We're just going to peace out. All right, let's have them attach. And then join me. Join me! No, you're not going to join me. Oh, if you both keep these, I'm going to be so irritated. Florence, don't you even think about doing it. I feel like an ally shouldn't be able to take the war goal for themselves. That's just how I feel. So you better flip that to me after you take it. It's the freaking war goal. It is the entire point of this war. New tech, we're going to hold off on that because hopefully we'll be coring a province. All right, we got another election because our guy died. What do we want? What's our idea going to be? Our first idea. We could go innovation. It's not a bad early one. Could go plutocratic. That's actually one of my favorite, but I don't know if we're going to have enough military power for that to keep up. Could go either diplo or trade. Now we got some time. Right now I am going to choose bureaucratic for now. Let's go snag our other leader. Oh, you piece of crap. Did you keep that? Oh, no, it's occupied by me. Okay. Faith restored in the AI. I'd take back all the horrible, horrible things I said about you. You're fantastic. Now, the real question. Who is it? Gelray and Utrecht? I don't even think I have access to get up to those guys. I do not. So the real question is, am I going to have enough war score to do what I want to do? I take Lucca, I'm fine. I could get unlawful territory. Are they a free city? No, they couldn't be, because the Emperor would have come to their aid. Let's see. I mean, I'd really love Genoa, but I'm pretty sure that would piss off the whole planet. If I just take Lucca, I'm piecing them out for all the things. I have no navy, so I can't go deal with Corsica. Are you really not going to flip that over, Savoy? Oh, you little bastard. Alright, so let's piece these guys out just for money then. Money. War reps. Transfer power? No. Oh, this cancels Genoan stuff. Could have them release Corsica. No, I don't want to do any of that. None of that. No, I guess we'll just do this. Oh, you're going to give your claims up in my land, though. That's for damn sure. I don't care about the rest of the stuff, honestly. No, we'll do this one. Alright, so you're out. You're probably not going to let me take your land. It would result in Lucca's vassalization. Or annexation. Okay. Yeah, it sure will. It sure will. Okay, stop attaching to me. Yeah, I mean, demand their full annexation. How far away? Oh, God. It's all the length of war is 29. That's not going to be enough. I'm going to have to figure out a way to go up and punch these other guys in the face. I mean, I could take a bunch of money. Could I make them my vassal? No, they won't do that either. Good grief. I guess I just gotta wait, because once you fully occupy them for long enough, they'll acquiesce. Alright, how's this going? Still way off. Still way off. Alright, Austria likes me now, so this might be good. We might be able to have buddy-buddy Austria. Maybe not after we take, Lucca. What would you want to get out? You don't want anything. Will not betray their ally for gold. Well, I can't come face punch you, can I? No, you're way the hell up here, for God's sake. I need access through like 100 people to get up there. It's idiotic. Alright, well, let's do this. Let's keep working the diplos. We'll send you there, and then we'll kick it up to speed 4. Let the war score tick up. Eventually, they're gonna have to accept. Pay me a bunch of money. Give me your land. Yep, that's what I want. That's what I want. Mm-hmm. We are at war! Sort of. Let's go stop these guys. So, Sinian Heretics, where are you at? Lucca? Well, let's go stand on Lucca then, I guess. Alright, we've maxed out relations with France. They're still not friendly with us, but Austria is, so it looks like we're going that direction. And they're rival to France anyway, so that'll basically end... that'll end all that. Lose loyalty. Yep, that's fine. Stupid Switzerland. Who do you think you are? You're allied to freaking Ravensburg, for God's sake. I would be willing to give you some land, Savoy. I would be willing to do that. I mean, we're gonna wait for this whole Lucca thing to be done with, but I'm open to that. Yeah, still being dumb. Even though I've occupied you, I've looted you. You're still like, nope, not interested. Oh, Genoa. Oh, Bosnian War. Who are you allied to? Nobody. You are effed, Bosnia. 100% screwed. Yeah, I need Austria to help me beat up Venice. How close are we? Oh, it should be there. Sue for peace. All the things, yes. Hold on. Oh, you bastard. Fine. He's gonna hate me now. Let's keep improving relations. Hey, France, do you like me? No, you don't like me either. Son of a biscuit. I should have thought of that. I should have allied him before I declared on Lucca. That was a noob move. Total nub. Let's go ahead and level that up. Alright. We can now get our national idea. Which I'm still not sure what we want to do there. Not sure. But we have a coast. We'll be able to build ships. Hurrah. Military tech, thank you. Mm-hmm. How is our aggressive expansion? It's not terrible. I don't think I'll have to wait too long to do this Switzerland thing. Kind of need to get while the getting's good while we're still in the empire. Yeah, that minus 20 is going to hurt for a while. But they went off being... that they went off friendly. Really, really killing me. Alright, I think I'm going to do one last new guy. And we're going to go...
We're going to go military because I think I may go. I almost never military my first idea, but we may go plutocratic. Well, who are you fighting? Attacker against Bosnia, defender against... No. No. Wait, did we... Was that Savoy? Oh, no, no. I'm sorry, homie. Yeah, you can have military access. You're my buddy. Let's keep Milan happy, and I don't care if they have a spy network. Go ahead, spy away. Spy away. I'm so mad about this. If I would have just waited, would have been fine. Bohemia. Who are you buddies with? Magdeburg, Palatinate, Saxony, and me. We've gained a core. Do we want to do this? What? Oh, yeah. We definitely want to do that. Estates demand control. Because they're a bunch of jerks who are never happy with anything. All right. Well, tell you what. We're going to go ahead and put a cut in here. We did get Lucca, which was good. And we will continue our expansion while the HRE is still allowing us to do that. Man, we may attack these guys soon too, especially if they break any of these alliances and part of the peace deal. Anyhow, I've been Nemes. If you're enjoying the series, please drop a like down below. More importantly, comment and subscribe. Love the interaction. We'll catch you guys next episode.